think I'm becoming the villain of my story.